Hello, I've got a quick tip for you today on how to set up your speakers on the Yamaha Tyros. This is assuming that you're using, like we are, the Yamaha MS-05 speaker set with the two little monitors on top and down on the floor, the subwoofer. That's where we're going to start here. Now, first thing to say is the position of the subwoofer. We always like to put it on the left-hand side of the L7 metal stand here. Main reason being it's not in the way of your feet if you've got lots of foot pedals underneath the keyboard. And the other reason is you can get much easier access to the controls of the bass here on the front. But we're going to start off on the back. If I turn this around, assuming your cables are plugged in and the speaker is turned on down here, the main control is the master volume just here. And we always, always have this turned up to maximum. You can still control the volume of the keyboard from the keyboard panel itself, but always have this one on the back turned up to maximum. So, turn it back around. On the front here, this is not a master volume control. This simply controls the bass level of the keyboard. And whatever you do, do not have this one turned up to maximum, because this is going to shake the crockery off of your dresser. It's going to cause chaos. It's going to be far too powerful, far too loud. We tend to set it at about halfway. Now, it's not going to be for everybody, and you can change it as you go along. For example, piano sounds tend to be very bassy, so you can turn it down a little bit. But for a one size fits all, about halfway is a good idea. So I'll just pop that back there. Now, coming up to the top, the two monitor speakers that we have here, most people, I think, when they set them up, they'll point them straight, dead straight in this direction. And this is fine, and it'll give you a good sound for anyone stood behind you listening. But if you're playing for your own amusement, I think it's quite a good idea to do this, to tilt them inwards until they're pointing right at you while you're playing. Because this really takes advantage of a lot of the stereo sounds in the keyboards, particularly those that have panning effects on them. It makes much more impact when you're playing if the speakers are pointing towards you. So that's a few tips on how to set up your speakers here if you're using a Tyros 5. It's worth knowing that if you're using a Tyros 4, you don't have a master control on the back of the speaker, so your only concern really is the bass control on the front. I hope you found that useful. If you have any questions, just leave them in the comment section below, or you can send us an email. Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.